Today here in Dallas, we're proving that fiber is the future of the internet. Together with Nokia, we're demonstrating that we can increase speeds on fiber from 10 gig to 25 gig, 50 gig, and even 100 gigabit per second. This is an important milestone because the evolution of fiber broadband is shaping our connected world. Fiber is becoming the technology to connect everything: homes, businesses, industries, smart cities, cell towers, and more. These new technologies enable us to connect more and unlock the innovative services that are changing the way people use the internet.
Our goal is to drive the multi-gigabit world. Frontier is a pioneer of multi-gigabit internet. With one of the largest 10 gig PON networks in the United States, our network is fully ready for 25 gig services today, and we can extend to the capabilities of 100 gig to meet the demands of tomorrow. One of the best things about fiber is that increasing capacity is incredibly efficient. We're able to leverage our existing fiber infrastructure to introduce higher speeds with minimal adjustments.
A key component in our evolution strategy is our unique coexistence element. It allows seamless introduction of new technology to our existing fiber infrastructure, which translates into massive cost savings and unparalleled efficiency for Frontier. We are also leveraging Nokia access platform, the Lightspan MF, designed for 10, 25, 50, and 100 gig speeds, and we can keep evolving using the same network equipment.
The partnership with Nokia is crucial for unlocking more capabilities from our fiber network. We can evolve to higher speeds, but also achieve lower latency, higher reliability, automated operations, and more power efficiency. Nokia supports all next-generation PON technology options, and that allows us to choose the right strategy for our business case.
We are very excited about the possibilities that new fiber technologies like 25G, 50G, and 100G will bring. New immersive experiences are already showing incredible value in education, medicine, entertainment, collaboration, and this is just a start. What's important is to keep evolving fiber networks, as they're the highways for delivering new, innovative services, which are still to come. We are constantly evaluating how the needs of our customers and the power of innovation will drive our network. These tests confirm that we have ultimate flexibility and optionality as it relates to our technology roadmap. This also confirms that the investments we have made over the last two decades and investments we will continue to make in the coming years will help us maintain our competitive advantage.